try again. Too fast, try again.
Yay!
Wait, actually, I meant too goopy, try again.
Goopy? That's not even a real word!
No, it's true. See, your disgusting green body left these lumps of jelly on the card, so my detectors couldn't read it.
Fine.
Hey, Gordy!
What's up, Eraser?
Didn't you tell me 9 years ago that there was no emergency button?
Eraser, there is no emergency button!
What?
Yeah, I do remember telling you that.
Then what's that?
Oh, I admit, I've never seen that before. Well, I admit, I'm not super familiar with this ship.
OMG, these Dumbo boys have, like, no idea how this ship works. I got an idea. Wanna go do, like, med bay scans together?
OMG, I'm totally fine. Can't wait to see a 3D render of your internal organs, as well as exact measurements of your body shape, including your height, weight, blood type, foot type, and eyeball fluid viscosity.
Oh. Okay. Well, let's go.
Too aggressively, try again. Too daintily, try again.
So annoying!
Alright, Four. This task requires you to shatter this glass vase with your voice.
No, really?
Watch.
Whoa! Woo! Pretty boy!
Aw, it didn't work. Wow, Four. You're so talented. But why are you wearing a high, unethical scoop off the body of an innocent Teletubby?
Thank you.
Someone else, and then there'd be no one left to fight back. So let's do that. Let's fight back. Please, perfect.
The portal's closing, and you better head in.
For showing me your secrets.
Hope to see you again. Thanks for the memories. We'll be back after we get some revenge.
Luce, I know things are scary, and I don't know what the future holds.
Bueno, señorita.
Ya anda, oye, que no te canses tú.
Anda, come. Dame esa tablet.
Quiero llamar a Yesenia pensando que estaba con ella.
¿Quién tiene? ¿No le